Hello guys, this is my capstone project. This is like the final project that you're gonna do for Mr. Landro. And this is just basically just summarizes the all project that he make us do and what kind of project it is. So the first one would be like the Landrum boys. Mr. Landrum brought us a bunch of video clips of his son playing him and all of his home videos, and we just kind of edited. So there are some people who make it like as a meme or like a funny video, but I just did like normal ones. And we did a PSA. Yeah, Mr. Landrum gave us like an opportunity to rant about something or give awareness towards other people using the social media, upload it to YouTube, something like that. So it's kind of cool, the interview. It gave us opportunity to interview a high profile person to know about their job or their profession, something like that. So it's a good one as well. That's my favorite one. And the storyboard gave us an opportunity to make our own strategy of retelling the story using our own words or our own editing skills to compile it. The three big videos, the reverse, the documentary, and the student choice. Basically, the reverse is like telling a story in reverse. Like, for example, like drinking and driving. Like, maybe you got hit by a truck or whatever, and then just kind of reverse that you shouldn't do that because you don't want to die. A documentary of something that interests you and your audience, and student choice, basically anything that you want. And if you're really interested in this multimedia area of expertise, you can be an animator, videographer, director, or producer. And pros and cons of the, I think the pros and cons of the marking matrix are, I don't know what I put in here, but you can, the pros and cons working with a group, you can make and produce such good videos. Videos and due dates are helpful, and you can figure out your own time. And the cons would be, it takes a lot of time if you're in a group. If your group is not participating, if it affects their time availability, like everyone got their lives together and got jobs, so basically that's different. Might procrastinate and won't be able to hand it on time. Other people do that. The co-develop and development matrix give us more mark and show us where we should practice more. The cons would be like the extent of responsibility for this area. Course would be your own video, own idea, own time, own efforts. Marking system is very thorough and very clear. What Mr. Leonard puts in the marking matrix is what he puts integrated system, so don't lose it. And yeah, that's everything for this year, and hope you have a good day.